This isn't just a fight for the lives of billions of individual beings. Innocent human relatives who want to exist just as badly as we do. Cause we live in a time when the destruction being caused by our enslavement of animals is threatening the very existence of us and every other species that calls this planet home. But in one of the most beautiful twists of fate, what we do for their sake may just end up saving our skin and the future of the human race. With a brain and a heart and a chest, can't deny how all of our eyes connect. Yet the same person that would get a life for a puppy just cut up a baby piglet, did it with their money, calling people psycho with they killing the kitten, chewing the 6-week-old's corpse you just bit in. Shit, and they calling vegans weird, cause I don't like a lifetime of pain with my beer. Muscle heads, I'm afraid to lose a force. Some of the strongest men on earth made of plants like a horse. Like a horse. Of course, I know the cowards will mock me. Last laugh happening in your arteries. We minority that won't rise like Rocky. Millions of us rally. Every time I try and talk about it, you're afraid. Scared to face the screams or the ghosts how you didn't play. Knowing that just knowing might just make you go and change. Sets her in the fear now, seeing like clear hell. Eating their bodies shortens your life's years down. And animal lovers, what you saying? I believe you. Imagine that with slaughterhouse walls turn see-through. That's what we're doing, there's a movement, let the truth speak. Blasted in the street and broadcasted in your news feed. And once you see it, you can't live the lie another day. Luckily there is a healthier kind of not way. One without rape racks, one without gas chambers. Not just us and animals, our planet is in danger. So save your own life, grow a brave heart. To eat from the garden and not from the graveyard. So close, animals in our family nap nose to nose. Yeah, never before we mechanized this killing in vain. The myriad of ways cause excruciating pain. Food, entertainment, and decoration. Don't get me started on experimentation. Only do it on them cause we share a common vein. Oh, the skin of fur is different, so the same.
Yes, and animals are right.